begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Without hesitation,
slay each other.
Aye!
You must not delay. My curse upon you. I go.
Kind of putting myself behind on death ritual effects as well.
Without hesitation.
Oh well, I guess I've carried like 20 games today, so about time I had an off game. Gonna follow up and make you see him.
Now I see.
Impressive.
so far ahead and so far in a position. Got him. Yeah. Things not close enough to soak you then. Max range of 3 feet of mist and then jump on all the shit. Probably shouldn't miss that. Spirits guide us.
Your fault. Spirits guide us. I see. Find something else, fighter.
situation.
Oh, PTC is going in.
No mosh pit service is going to be pretty bad.
So many summons that their backline can't really do. Oh my god, that bug, what the fuck? That was interesting. I actually aimed directly under Ether. And it checked me in ETC, what the fuck? Yeah, that ETC is probably doesn't play tanks very often. He just keeps charging in like 1v4. Doesn't really know when to go in or when not to. And somehow Zerik will get stuck.
Yes.
Like, if we had a perfect engage there, we could do it. But if it's anything other than perfect, we're going to enter an engage like this.
Your game
Like, we were still in the game if we didn't go there, which is why the name is killing. Your core. But now it's just one of the same.